Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome all to Easy Human Anatomy channel. Today I discuss difference between osteoblast and osteoclast. The shape of the osteoblast is cuboidal to low columnar in shape with short processes, and nucleus of the osteoblast is large oval with prominent nuclei and it's eccentrically present. The osteoclast is a large irregular shaped cell, and toward the bony surface, the surface is irregular, known as the ruffle border. These are the irregular microvilli, and near it, this is how-shaped lacunae. It indicates the osteoclasts start bones resorption. Osteoblast. The cytoplasm of the osteoblast is basophilic with clear area within cytoplasm due to presence of Golgi complex. And like protein secreting cells, its cytoplasm rich in rough endoplasmic reticulum and Golgi complex. The osteoclast cytoplasm is acidophilic, and its one side is contain ruffle border irregular microvilli, which is situated adjacent to the bones. And osteoclast is situated near the how-shaped lacunae of the bones, where reabsorption of the bones is start, and cytoplasm is rich with lysosome. So this is osteoblast. You see the cytoplasm is basophilic, and there is a clear area within the cytoplasm due to the presence of Golgi complex, and this is oval nucleus which is eccentrically placed and with prominent nuclei. The osteoclast is the giant cell. It's contain multiple nucleus, and it's the surface of nearer to the bones is irregular due to the ruffle border or irregular microvilli. And this is how-shaped lacunae where breakdown of the bones is start. And nucleus, multiple nuclei usually present opposite the bony surface. This is osteoclast. You see multiple nuclei with prominent nucleolus, rough endoplasmic reticulum, and there is a huge number of lysosome. And this is ruffle border irregular microvilli, and this is how-shaped lacunae. This is the size of osteoblast and osteoclast. See, the osteoclast is much bigger than the osteoblast. The location of the osteoblast. Osteoblast present in groin portion of the bone, both endosteal and periosteal. Now, this is periosteal surface. This is endosteal surface. In both surface, osteoblast is present. Osteoclast. Bone surfaces, both endosteal and periosteal, like osteoblast, and the site of old, injured, and unneeded bone. And it is often found in the depressed surface of the bones. The resorption canal. Osteoblast usually situated near the closing cone of the resorption canal. This is the closing, this is the resorption canal. This is closing cone, and this is cutting cone. So osteoclast present in the cutting cone of the resorption canal, and osteoblast present in the closing cone of the resorption canal. This is resorption canal, this is cutting portion, this is closing portion. So this is osteoblast, and here osteoclast are present. The percentage of the all cells in the bones is osteoblast is more than 5% and osteoclast more than 1%. Lifespans, osteoblast average 12 days and osteoclast more than 3 days. The development of the osteoblast. Osteoblast develop from the mesenchymal stem cell, then it is converted into pro-osteoblast, then osteoblast, then osteocyte. And development of the osteoclast. It is developed from hematopoietic stem cell, monocytes, and then it converted into pro-osteoclast and ultimately osteoclast. And osteoclast never converted into any other type of cell. The differentiation process and transcription factor, CBFA1, IGF-1, this is the differentiation process, different transcription factors of the osteoblast. And transcription factor of osteoclast is CFOS, NFKB, RANK, RANKL signaling. The major hormonal or regulatory receptor for osteoblast, RANKL, PTH receptor, and for osteoclast, RANK, calcitonin receptor, tartrate, resistance acid phosphatase receptor. The biochemical marker, osteocalcin, bone sialoprotein 2, and for osteoclast, tartrate, resistance acid phosphate, cathepsin K, matrix, metalloproteinase 9. So this is a bone, this is osteoprogenitor cell, this is osteoclast, it's break down the bone matrix. And here the osteoporosis cell is converted into osteoblast. This is osteoblast, this is osteoclast. Thank you for watching. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome.